Thank you. Yeah, every Wednesday night here at Southsiders, we have what we call the Real Deal Blues Jam, except no imitations or substitutes, you know, to say the least. And we always like open up with about three songs. Usually there's a little bit of a theme, you know, a tribute to Dwayne or Elmore James or Robert Johnson or, in this case, Jimi Hendrix. This is a song that Jimi Hendrix covered by Bob Dylan and made completely his own. And it didn't matter what Hendrix played, it always came out like sounding like the blues in one form or the other. southern stew.
Musicians. I mean, we've had as many as 11 musicians up at stage playing at the same time, in the same key, in the same meter. Always a good thing.